So that kind of shows you how big those trees are. They're really, really large. I wish you could really see this in real life, because it's awesome.